Hello, everyone. I'm Sarah.
David Prescott.
And welcome to 1213 Prescott Way.
You know this, and you know what else you need to know? Hey, you. Want something to do?
What is that?
We have something to say. Hey, try 1213 Prescott Way.
And you know this.
How about that? What we got going here?
Oh my gosh, a lot of stuff. We have, David has cheeseburgers.
Oh my goodness.
And I have Boca burgers, which are veggie burgers with some grilled onions, lettuce,
awesome.
Cucumbers, tomatoes, and we have some grapes. And David, we both have juice. I can't wait. I've been waiting for this moment.
Not as long as I have.
Because I haven't eaten.
Oh, well, then you can wait.
Oh, you want some grilled onions?
Yes.
Okay. It always looks like a lot until they finish grilling. Grab them. Oh yeah, your burgers. You can put them over there, and then
No, I'm just doing one before.
Yeah, but this is my plate.
Oh.
So get your burger off my plate, buddy.
There you go.
Huh? I don't need that. And you know this. This is all the tomatoes we had, so I had to make it work. Couldn't be like little slices. That's all right. Right there. You don't put tomatoes on yours?
Have you seen me put any on yours?
Huh?
Have you seen me put any on?
Do you put tomatoes on yours?
But of course.
Shut your pile.
I don't know what to say.
And I want some grapes, but I guess I could just eat them over here. Put them back. Those grapes are sweet.
Oh, the chips.
What are you? Oh yeah. What are you guys having? I haven't had a Boca burger in so long.
I didn't know you had that in there.
I bought them yesterday. Or was it Monday?
We're going to eat these grapes.
Whenever I went to Springfield, I like the Boca burgers at Fat Burger. You had it before, remember? I forget where we were. I think we were in Laughlin.
Did I like them?
That was delicious. And then they have them with the works.
Whenever those things go out, text me in your bathroom, hit the button.
Text you?
Yeah. try managing it. Hmm? Hit the button in the bathroom on your wall there. Mm-hmm. There's another one that says somewhere.
Is it back on?
You guys don't know what you're missing. These are delicious. I don't know about his beef burger.
Mm-mm. You don't hear me gagging, do you?
I was going to make me one double burger. Because one of mine equal to yours. I mean, two of yours equal one of mine. Wait, one of yours equal two of mine.
Definitely good. Definitely good. I don't know how to see how people can talk with food in your mouth.
Like I do?
Like what I'm doing. Like eating crispy.
Lettuce tickled my throat.
What's that?
Lettuce.
Now you know what you get if your throat ever tickles. It's lettuce, right? Oh, the lettuce tickled your throat. The best grapes.
So sweet. I do have to say, Branson's Walmart, their fruits are delicious. Grapes are so sweet. In Vegas, I wouldn't even buy the grapes in Walmart.
You didn't?
Heck no. They're never sweet.
Where'd you get them from? I can't remember.
What's that store? Remember where I would get my bread? My gluten-free bread and stuff? Watermelon juice and... I forget the name of it.
Old stores? Old?
You're talking about Whole Foods. Right there on Lake, you know, where I got it was right off of Lake Mead and Buffalo or Durango.
Buffalo.
You guys. You ever had a Boca Burger? You don't know what you've been missing.
What, 20 minutes ago, wasn't I sleeping?
I was setting up around you.
Great setting up.
I didn't think I was going to, but I'm going to eat another burger.
Mm-hmm.
Should I finish mine before you?
Well, you are just thinner than I am.
I'm going to be on that food challenge.
What's
that? Eating how many burgers you can in 15 minutes. Oh.
You'll be on another challenge, too.
You want more? Okay. Onions? I know, it's delicious, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I was going to put them on raw.
That's
and then good. I was like, I haven't had grilled onions on my burger before. Didn't have any pickles, so I used cucumber.
Mm. I didn't miss them.
I know, but I like pickles well more. Mm.
Now, when I was younger, I loved dill pickles. I don't like them anymore.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You buy them big old things off Big Bag?
Mm-hmm. I love them.
I forgot what it even cost, like 10 cents or something, maybe a nickel.
The jar of pickles? Mm-hmm. Oh, you mean for one big one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Should Joel likes to dip his in there, in his ketchup. That's just way too much ketchup for me. Joel Hansen, you know, eater.
Oh, yeah.
What were you obsessed with when you were a child? Do you remember?
Foods.
As a teenager, I was obsessed with Janet Jackson.
Oh, really?
Remember she had the key in her ear? And I believe it was, she had a hoop earring.
Really?
And then the key hooked on it, little key. And the key was the key to her boa constrictor's cage.
Oh, my God.
And so I did the same thing. I didn't get a boa constrictor. Hell, heck no. I got a key and I put it in my earring. This is when I was like 17. And then I had her pictures all over my wall.
Mm.
And her album. I had her first album. Because I think it was, I forget the name of it, but she was 17 or 18 because I was 17.
Mm-hmm.
When I was 17. Control.
Boom.
I believe that was the first one. I mean, I was obsessed. I had her all, I'd cut her out in magazines. And you remember how I used to do that? Put them all over my wall.
Ours was The Temptations at 12 years old.
You were obsessed with them?
I forgot when David Ruffin left them. And everybody was wondering who was going to
take his place.
So on the Ed Sullivan Show, the stage was made of a giant champagne glass, flat on the top.
That's cool.
And they were on top of that glass.
Really?
And it was Dennis Edwards. He blew our minds. He tore it up. He tore it up. I'm telling you, that was just the coolest stuff. When David come on. David Ruffin. I'm David Ruffin. Got a Temptations. Mm-hmm. Hey, let me get the all real quick.
Okay. That's it?
Probably catch up. That's about it all. I'm not even doing mustard.
Mm-mm.
I gotta go heat it up.
me a burger?
Me too.
So tender, the burger.
Tender. Tender and warm. Oh my goodness.
Really tender too?
Very.
Good. There's a fly in that same fly still in here. And if you don't see him, he comes out when you have food. I saw him go by. Nothing better than grilled red onions on a burger. First it was turkey yesterday, now for him. I mean, I just...
I'm gonna get the ketchup. A little bit of this. A little bit of that.
And to my defense, they are tiny burgers. The buns are small.
What are tiny burgers? These? Wait till my yours, though. Oh, shit.
You didn't have any on the other one? You don't know what you've been missing.
Sometimes I put too much and then it'd be too.
I know what you mean. Because it can't overpower it if you put too much.
Oh, so yours was about Janet Jackson. Oh, I told you, I the Temptations. Oh, even at 12 years old, when the Beatles first came out.
You were obsessed with them?
Oh, yeah. It was crazy, man. Couldn't wait to get home and see the Beatles.
Okay.
You hear the girls screaming, you know? Just how they
visualizing it was you. Visualizing it was you they were screaming for.
So they be screaming and crying. They loved all the Beatles, but they loved that Paul McCartney the most. First time I remember going on Crystal Street. This band was playing. They hired this band to play outside for free. Mm-hmm. And these guys were dancing and singing.
The band?
Yeah, the guys like doing Motown and everything. I thought they were faking it, you know?
Faking that they were singing?
Yeah, but they were really singing. I said, they're really singing. Mm-hmm. That was the cool stuff. Step in. And test. So they were like 18, 19 then.
You were?
They were.
You said you were 12?
They might have been in their 20s, now I think about it.
You were 12?
I was 12. They might have been in their 20s. Mm-mm. I know a couple of them have passed away already. Mm-hmm. Now that is about an age that they passed away.
Do you remember what your first car was?
Subaru.
Really?
Stick shift. And let me tell you how I got it. Mm-hmm. I was at a restaurant, and I was walking, and I saw a $50 bill on the floor.
Well, really?
And I put my foot on it, and I was walking like and people they look at it as soon as I got where I was at. And from that moment, I was able to save some money.
Really? I thought you were
going to
say you paid
$50
for it.
No. But the girl I bought from, I can't remember her name, was Noelle or something, and she let me make payments. Mm-hmm. And I had my little stick shift for a little car.
Do they even sell those anymore?
I don't know, babe.
Maybe in luxury cars or something.
That's a Subaru.
Mine was a Ford Taurus.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It was burgundy. It was a Ford something, I'll put it that way. Mm-hmm. I think it was before. How long the Taurus has been out? Because it might have been before that.
I don't know. Oh, I know that also there was Tauruses.
And then I got a Protege. The Mazda Protege, that was my second one. I love that one. The Ford was a used one, and the hose broke. I swore I'd never get a used car again. Wow. That's why the cars I would get were new. Mm-hmm. I was going to a lot to get them. I can see if you know how to fix them, but I didn't know anything about cars. Still don't.
Used cars are all right if you nothing drastic is matter.
Excuse me. But how would you know? Unless you know about cars.
Have a mechanic check it out. like the one that, like, Charles's own son. Mm-hmm. He's a great mechanic.
And he did a great job. Charles, your son was awesome. Mm-hmm. Before we left Vegas, he changed the oil. What did he do? It was more than an oil change, right?
He did
right?
the tune-up. He did mm-hmm. the spark plugs.
Right, tune-up.
The brakes. I'm not sure if he did brakes. Yeah, he did. Mm-hmm. The main one's the tuna. You put something on that, boy.
Yeah.
And get new tires.
The company did the tires. What was that? Where the woman threw the tire back into the through the window? Wasn't it that company, that commercial?
Mm-hmm. I wasn't there when we got the tires.
You scheduled the appointment. Remember I went to damn near Henderson off of Boulder and Nellis.
That's where Arm and Leg.
Because that's where I got them. Mm-hmm. Oh, they were asking for something else. That was something else. Oh. Or I went, I don't remember.
So you gave my Arm and Leg.
Someone else's.
No way in the world I'm going to eat this 82 burgers. This will be the last time
you too?
Ever.
Eat like this enough. But for some reason, they're not...
Yours, not mine.
Put them in the same skillet. You know, I used a large one and I put yours too, and I was trying to keep yours from touching mine. Oh, okay. With your beef juices.
My friend Charles, he lives in Las Vegas. His son is a master mechanic.
Very good.
And if you ever want to ask any questions about getting your car done professionally and very super reasonable with the prices. Honestly, never get a better deal.
Never get a better deal.
And he was great.
And he was great.
Yes, he was.
Yes, he was.
Number two.
Number four.
Number one.
You gotta do number two.
I gotta enjoy myself.
You guys, I mean, I could still eat. That's how light it was. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, when you don't eat meat, you know what I mean? Like, if that was beef and I ate two of those, I'd be, ugh.
Well, I guess that's what I'll be doing.
Excuse me. But seeing that I had a veggie burger, it was much lighter. It's not heavy in my stomach.
Wonderful grapes.
Yes, everything.
Tomato.
Once again, everything was wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Right, Jim? You didn't finish your lettuce.
I'm done.
You got that burping. So, you guys, it was wonderful eating with you. I hope you guys were eating while we were eating, or you just ran and got you something to eat so that you could enjoy it as much as we did. That was delicious. I cannot wait to eat with you guys again after I, after I hang up. After we get off, we are going to figure out what we're eating for tomorrow. Because this is fun. I love eating with you guys. So, anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post another video. I'm going to keep talking because David's trying to jump in. I can see him trying to say.
Baba, baby.
What are you going to say? I can see you going.
Well, that's cool. I like what I was thinking. That a lot of times we watch other people eat and I'd be like, gosh. But we don't be eating anything. Isn't that amazing?
That's why I said eat with us, you know, then you won't be like, dang, I'm hungry. So when you see us post a video, make sure you have your food in front of you. Because we're going to say what we're eating.
Because we be throwing down.
I'm telling you.
And y'all
delicious.
Know.
So have a wonderful rest of your day, or have a good night, or a wonderful morning and the rest of your day.
That's right.
Love you. Peace.
See ya.